Hi guys.
Yeah. So I am back, Racerama, and yeah, that's all. Okay, so we are continuing, and we were I can't remember where we were. I think we are still in Radiator Springs. Maybe, I'm not sure, but we will see in a minute. And in the last episode, no, the first episode, no, yeah, so in the second episode, part two, I did look at it, and I remember I said I didn't hit that cactus when I was going. I looked back at it, and I really didn't hit that cactus. I was correct. Okay, so, load, and I am completely done mine, but we're going here, that looks like Sprock. I'm still in Radiator Springs. Okay. And guys, I just want to announce that I'm going to Ocean City this Saturday. So, yeah, I'm going to do a lot of vlogging, and we're going to do the, me and Reed. I'm going with my cousin, Reed. So, we are going to... we're gonna do yoga poses for two that someone suggested. So yeah, I'm going to do that when we go to Ocean City. And
it's the color of the season.
I think I'm leaving the Iridium Springs. Oh, I did not see you, Flo. Wait, I don't know if I'm or not. Okay.
What in tarnation are you doing?
Jason Mahoney. Around here you gotta make your own fun.
Let me reintroduce ourselves. Jog your memory like. I'm Bubba, and these here boys are Tater and Tater Jr., proprietors of the world famous Poe Tater Towing Company. Say hello, boys.
Hello, boys.
Hello, boys.
Ring a bell, Mater? Long time ago, we agreed to race in Rust Bucket Stadium for the towing rights to Radiator Springs.
Absolutely.
Yeah, Tater Tot and Tater Tot Jr. I'm ready to beat you in a race. And Bubba is a name of a cup, a big cup. So that's why I found that funny and trying not to laugh.
Well, and I told you.
There's no Brendan up there. He has good. Where's Bucket? Yep, we're playing as Mater. Okay. Guys, close that.
saw how a cool trip.
Grader is here to be a waiter. Boom! Mater the Grader is now a waiter. Waiter at San Francisco. Vroom, vroom. Oh, I remember this. Hey, I like this, guys.
And you know I thought about sitting here.
It's pretty difficult for me. It's 3,000.
I'm Mater the Grader, stunt driver extraordinaire.
Rama, I'm here to say, I'm a race to Rama. Race on me today, cause I go see you, I see some ducks. Oh no, that's just Aiden, he sucks. Boom! Am I leaving now? Actually, I actually took the room. I didn't look at the room
before. I guess how it works. Like being cool.
There's the Grand Canyon. Trying to... Jump over it! Wow, I didn't think that was gonna happen.
this or not?
I mean, why would they drive the car? Jump over now! Nope, I'm not. I don't want to be in Radiator Springs anymore!
I'm just living the dream.
Watch it!
We're going with Candace. Candace is the pink car. It's one of my favorite places there. Oh, and also go somewhere else, which is near the end, so hopefully we'll see that. I know this one exactly. I have to put it, I mean, put it on for you guys until I get a new one. The tires, what tires do I have? Not that.
Remember, folks, nothing soothes a rusty bumper like Rusty's.
Okay, let's see how long it is. 16 minutes. 16 minutes! Okay, one more gold event. And then we're gone. Actually, until we're ready to leave, I think I'm going to end it. Shut up, Wee. You. Okay, why? I should have did it earlier. I really don't like the color blue. Look at me do my donuts, though. Okay, it's not really doing anything. Oh! Okay. No, wrong way. Ooh. No, don't fall down there. Alvies, no, don't fall. Don't, no. Ah, help me. Oh, my God. You stupid. Ah, ow. No, please. Okay, drive up here. Oh. Oh, cool. Ah. Oh my God.
god.
Remember, kids, I'm a professional.
Yeah, guys, you saw that, didn't you? You saw everything that, and I couldn't even drive well. I can even drive better than that. Oh my god! We gotta cut down these trees and cacti. No more trees or cacti. Radiator Springs, no trees or cacti. Because apparently Lightning McQueen keeps on breaking them. Oh my gosh. Sometimes I think you're a ghost. Yeah! Okay. I think it's actually down there. Oh no, oh god. Oh! I almost crashed into that! Boom! New paycheck for Doc? Okay. I saw you flying!
So much hostility, man!
Shut up! No hippies allowed! No hippie cars allowed. I saw you going to ground. Hey, Doc. He just said showing off. Apparently, crashing into my boss is showing off. You just said move to a wall. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, I forgot I can back up.
Red is the color of the season.
You're blue. Oh! Oh my god. No. I mean, yes. Jeez, where is that gold event?
That's right, it's me. Lightning
McQueen. No, sneak up on me like that.
Oh my god.
Save it for the
races. Save my crashes for the races. Okay, I guess you don't want me to win. Is it in here? I really don't like being in here. Oh no, it's not in here. Well, I want to get out. Parkour dive. Whoop! If you go on that track, it just loops around, and I don't really want to get out of here. You can also do like a tiny kart race in here, too. What's there? What's the point of it if it doesn't even go anywhere? Yeah! Oh, that's why I never get out of there. Oh my god, shush. I may name this the quest to find the gold event. I mean, this is the one I can never find. Okay, turn. What are the odds of me falling on that and getting something for Ramon? Dude, I think it's this way. Yes, I remember now. Oh, yes. Oh, I remember this race, and I hated this race. It was really difficult for me to come first. Jeez, I remember this. It took me like an hour to find it before. Luckily, it didn't take me as long. I mean, it's almost half an hour now. We're recording this. It goes really fast.
Okay, Lightning, let's give him something to remember.
Yeah. I'm actually not even pressing 2. That's why I'm losing gas, and that's why you see me. Okay, no. I'm pressing 2 now. Hey! You don't like me crashing into you! We both fell. Well, maybe if I didn't crash. Yes, it didn't happen. Nothing happened, but. Go there anymore. How did I not? Oh my god.
You did come here to race, didn't you?
Oh!
It's okay, it's all part of my life.
Yeah. Ah! Oh! I got this. I can do this. Yes. Whoa. As I said before, you're blue, and I can't believe I actually made it. I don't think Doc made it, so that's why he's not in the top 3 anymore. And yes. Oh. Darn it, I wanted to beat him by 6. There it is. We're going there. But in the next episode, hope you guys like that. And I will surely be beating that quickly, because it's not that fat. It's not that, it's pretty easy. And I did the races like millions of times. Okay, so, yeah, right there. So, I will be seeing you guys in the next episode. Bye!